The filly Me Maggie was another of the victorious trotters in the Colonial Lady. Me Maggie was marvelous, romping by 11 lengths in a speedy 157-2.
Down the stretch they come. Me Maggie and Berndt Lindstedt all by themselves, up by 7 lengths. Battles for second with Classic Suspense and Hometown Girl. Me Maggie in front.